Hi, I'm Matthew from openresty-edge. Today I'd like to show how to purge openresty-edge's HTTP cache across the whole gateway network in real time. As always, let's go to the openresty-edge's admin web console. This is our sample deployment of the console. Every user has her own local deployment. This time we use a real-world application for our openresty.org website. Enter this application. Go to the cache purge page of this application. We can see that we already have a lot of previous purge jobs. Let's create a new purge job. We can see that we can purge either by full URLs, URL prefixes, or complex custom conditions. We try the full URL mode first. This is the FAQ page on that site. Note that it does not matter if we use HTTP or HTTPS here. This is because we did not include the scheme string in our cache key. The scheme string is not included by default. Before submitting the purge job, let's make sure the cache is a hit for this web page so that we can test the effect of purges. On the terminal, we can send test request to the FAQ web page to make sure it is already a cache hit. Do it again. Note the cache status hit response header returned. Then submit our cache purge job. Great! It is already purged across the whole network. Unlike the rest of the application level configurations, cache purge jobs are synchronized across the gateway network immediately. It does not require making new application configuration releases. Cache purges do not require server reload, restart, or binary upgrade. Let's verify the cache status again on the terminal. Note the cache status expired response header returned. It is indeed a cache miss now. The second request should be a cache hit again. Note the cache status hit response header. Let's try purging by URL prefixes this time. We purge everything under the /n/location. Now submit the new job. It has been propagated to the whole gateway network now. Send the test request to our FAQ page. It is indeed a cache miss as expected. Test another page under the /n/URI prefix, the events page. It is also a cache miss as desired. Or the /n/page itself. Also a cache miss. We can also purge other kinds of resources like all CSS files. All our images. As long as these files are grouped under predefined URL locations, we don't bother actually submitting this new purge job. We may want to define more complicated purge conditions. We could, for instance, purge all resources with the URI suffix .css. No matter what their URI locations are, choose the suffix match operator, and then enter the suffix string value. We can add more conditions to the current purge job which aren't together. We may add a condition checking URI arguments, request headers, cookies, and many more. We may also use wildcard or regular expression patterns instead of a literal string pattern. Or add more value patterns which are ORed together. Feel free to try these conditions yourself. As we can see, it is very flexible, just like our page rules conditions. This is what I'd like to cover today. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.